Mr. James, I've sent this letter to know about your device and what
will I do when I'm bored? It is to cry.
Forget me.